ancient Olympic Games were held in honor of the Greek god Zeus. Each day during the games, people made offerings to him. Just before the games, a messenger would go to each house, announcing a truce so that everybody could make it to the games safely without encountering war.
Hey, Persephone.
Hey, Penelope.
So I heard there's going to be this Olympic race. Do you want to go?
No. The messenger came by my house today, and he said that only guys can join. I mean, the girls, we can't even watch the game.
Why?
I don't know. I guess they think the guys are better or something.
Well, I heard that the guys were going to be naked.
Ew!
The first Olympic event that was held was running. The first type of running was the dolichos, which was a long distance run of 24 lengths of the stadium field. The second was called the dialos. It was a run of only 2 lengths. The last was called the stage, which was a sprint of 1 length of the stadium field.
The second event played in the ancient Olympics was boxing. The athletes wore leather straps around their knuckles and fingers to help with their fighting. The leather straps were nicknamed ants because they sting really bad when they hit your skin.
However, the real reward is the honor and glory that will follow.